She's a first-class kind of woman. She's the girl I love the best. She can rattle on all through the night and never need to rest.
Well, one man, two governors, according to the New York Times, is splendidly silly, satanic, seraphic, dirty-minded, and utterly innocent. It stars this little muffin, John Elliott, and he's delightful. It's a raucous comedy, it's colorful, it's lowbrow, and it's a serious crowd pleaser. I play Stanley Stubbers, one of the governors. Stanley Stubbers is a young man who's on the lam. He's killed Rachel Crabb's brother, and he's lying low in Brighton. There are other people in the show? Oh. Well, they can expect the funniest comedy they'll ever see in their life.